Do you remember Drake's Lemon Pepper Freestyle?
No.
All right. Finally back with some more Chip. Checking out this Lemon Pepper Freestyle. Let's get into it.
I can rap before or after any rapper. Calm me down before I'm after every rapper. Snapping on a mad one. Can't take street cred from someone who never had none. Karma in my older age, but still I'm my oldest age. Younger or you old and grey, you still don't wanna hold a page. But they know that, straight snap Kodak. She loved me for a decade now, she tagged me in the throwbacks. Chat to me properly, if you're pushing 40.
Okay, what did he say about that older's age thing? Said something common on my older's age, but still I am my older's age or something.
Something
like that. What is, are these OG bars or something?
I don't know.
If he's saying he is his older's age, that means there's almost like no one really older than him
like
that
he's
he looks
OG,
up to.
Basically.
Right. Yeah. I thought so. But I don't remember the lyrics exactly.
Now she tagged me in the throwbacks. Chat to me properly. If you're pushing 40 and still trying to sign a record, though, just please don't touch the mic and never chat like you're some boss for me. It's that independent lottery. Tough guy nightmare for a fly guy. Fly guy nightmare for a tough guy. I guess I'm never sleeping when it's crunch time. I don't see no rappers, I see lunchtime. Chippy with the bosses, vinyl and cassettes. Underrated legend, RIP cadet. Could never keep a chick if all she give is sex. I'm the super sub and subliminal, no they hear me, yes. You ain't in the game, not even on the bench. Do the other team, the linesman and the ref. Us against them and everybody dead. I appreciate Wiley, cause he didn't sign me. Lord knows he could've when I had no guidance. Took my cousin's hand-me-downs but never peas. Appreciate a man that shows you how to eat. God, praise God, I'm doing great. Shoot out some petrol bombings on my...
Okay, we haven't heard...
Yeah, Wiley. That's what I was thinking.
Did we do any of the Wiley Storm? We did Stormzy, the first diss.
Yeah, it wasn't a diss.
We haven't
done
any Wiley.
Apparently, it wasn't a diss.
Oh, it wasn't. And then Wiley just responded to that track.
Yeah, like he took offense or something. I don't know, but we didn't. We haven't heard Wiley.
Oh, okay. Yeah, I definitely want to. I seen him mentioned by someone else as well.
Yeah.
I'm not even trying to remember who. He was mentioned another song we did.
No guidance. Took my cousin's hand-me-downs but never peas. Appreciate a man that shows you how to eat. God, praise God, I'm doing great. Shoot out some petrol bombings on my old estate. Gotta find your purpose, mate, and never go astray. Innocent be dying too, you can hold a stray. Prime 112 dinners in Miami. Table looking OTF, I'm with the family. Bumped into Drake, he told me roll with him. Calm vibe, private little Bowlington. Every time I bill it, I see Black the Ripper. I ain't gonna prove he was my fucking nigga. Axe FM clashing, they weren't fucking with us. Rapping for my sanity, dog. In reality, dog. These rappers weirder than reality stars. Still, I got a pen silencers. Posted with some Love Islanders. Cash metal can't silence us. It's mad boring minus us.
Wait, that was a show they told us to watch.
Yeah. Yeah, we gotta check. Because we watched Temptation Island, the US version, basically, and... we need a VPN.
Well, no, Temptation Island is different. There is a U.S. version of Love Island.
Is there?
Yeah.
Oh, my goodness. I thought it was like the same, kind of like America's Got Talent, UK's Got Talent.
No, there's a Love Island, which is, I think, originates in the UK, and then there's a Love Island U.S. Oh. I tried to watch the UK one. I signed up for this thing, I forget what it's called, like ITV Hub or something. Uh-huh. But I didn't renew my VPN, so I couldn't. No, you had to have like a UK IP address to watch it. And I didn't renew it. So I couldn't watch it. And I didn't feel like paying for it. Because we've just been like putting so much money into like this whole setup. And we still have a lot more to go. So I didn't really want to pay for a VPN right now.
Yeah.
Like we just bought a new computer.
But we probably will.
Haven't even got it yet. And that was ridiculously expensive. Because our computer is on its way out. Just got a new camera, microphone, all this stuff.
That's why we didn't live stream room. Right. This weekend.
That is.
But yeah. Anyway, yeah. What?
So I said one party said he took his cousin's hand-me-downs but never peas. Appreciated man that teach you how to eat or something to that effect.
Yeah. Yeah.
I thought that was cool. I didn't want to pause it right there because we had just paused it. But thought that part was cold. Do you remember that part?
Yeah, I remember. I was trying to put, I was like, what's a hand me down? I was like thinking too much. Like throughout this whole thing, I've been trying to think too much because like last we heard of Chip, it was like really wordplay, like kind of like bars you have to pay attention to. And this to me is just kind of like he's just talking. Like,
he's chilling. I mean, the diss track, I mean, whew, my goodness.
Yeah, it was crazy.
But this, he's on his chill stuff. I mean, yeah. Lemon Pepper Freestyle is more or less a chill song, you know?
Yeah.
But I thought that peas part was cold, like pounds and peas, how to eat, like that whole.
Yeah.
You know what I mean?
Yeah, I like that.
Islanders, cash my own can't silence us. It's mad boring minus us. Make you think like the blog page, one jab. I don't need a hook, they're trying to control the narrative. I'll rewrite the book, Everyone's got pagans, I might play you and your pagans. My problems ain't yours, vice versa, co-adjacent. Dunno. One of my best friends lives in Cali, making Cali moves. The other day I went to pick his daughter up from school. She screamed Uncle Chip, her teacher told her calm down. If it was a man, I would've probably wilded out. Yeah, no feeling like the things that money can't purchase. Money taught my way, just can't surface. Strapped with hella hard to go around versus. Yeah, half Tottenham, half Hackney, oh that was my school. Shouts to Spino and Corny, shouts to Rimsey too. Fresh out the cannon, I ain't making moves. Rhyme fire out here since LimeWire. Survivor's remorse, yeah I'm a time buyer. Facts. Always get the wheel, but I'm a cut tire. Seven. Yeah.
Who do you think that person at the beginning was?
Oh, I have no idea. I was wondering that too.
Yeah.
Was that? Like his friend, I mean, he clearly knew him in some capacity. Is he like a fellow rapper?
Right.
You know, some celebrity or just his homie? I don't know. I have no idea.
Right. Like this is dedicated to him, I guess. And he died in 2020.
I have no idea.
Always get the will, but I'm a cut tire. Seven. Yeah. Adios amigos, we was never peoples. I can't be around them because they holy evil. I'm flying up pepper, call me Desert Eagle. Bird's eye view if you're talking about bars. Listen, little Willis, what you talking about, dog? You'll hear more in silence, I don't talk it out, dog. Red or blue pill or a putt.
Hold up. What did he just do with that silence part? Did you catch that?
No, he did the silence before, though, and I don't...
No, a lot of his stuff. I really got to think about it. So hold on, let's run that little part back.
I feel like I need to go deeper.
About bars, listen, little Willis, what you talking about, dog? You hear more in silence, I don't talk it out, dog.
That part right. You'll hear more in silence, I don't talk it out, dog.
Okay.
What do you think he was getting at with that? Do you think it was like some kind of spiritual stuff, you know what I mean? Or are you just saying you need to reflect? You hear more silence could also be meditation. It could be.
I thought he was kind of like, I mean, this whole time I feel like he's been kind of like saying, I see you over there. Like, you know what I mean? I feel like he's kind of like saying, like, people that hate on him, people that, like, the vibe I get is like, F you, you know?
Right.
And I think he's saying he notices that people are silent. Like, he notices when people are silent.
Oh, I thought he was saying you'll hear more in silence. Like, it's better to not try to talk, to sit and reflect on your life kind of thing. Yeah. Maybe even meditate or whatever.
But he's like, you'll hear more in silence. I don't talk it out, dog. It almost sounds like
friends. He'll pull up.
Yeah, well, it almost sounds to me like friends that, you know, maybe he notices they're not showing him love and whatever. It's like he knows what he needs to know. He doesn't need to talk with them or anything.
Okay, I feel you.
He doesn't need to address it.
I feel you.
This what you're talking about, dog. You'll hear more in silence. I don't talk it out, dog. Red or blue pill or a putt, let me know. Holy Trinity, I'm the oracle with it, though. The game's full of everyone I said was gonna blow up. Retire, but I'm 35, is what I'm trying to do. Rap game account, trying to milk it, moo moo. Might just sneeze in the booth so God can bless me, achoo. Like who's on the ball I'm trying to intercept. Peanut hit with intellect. Could never pick a wifey from the internet. I don't give a fuck about no influence. Cut this on the influence. We the rain if let's get the spirits then. I don't punch in, I guess I interject. Niggas wanna take it, they're alright, furthermore. They all fear my pen, but I don't write anymore. They do it for the clout, it's about the bigger picture. With Breezy last winter, never took no picture.
Wait, they all feel my pen, but I don't write anymore?
Right, so he doesn't write his songs, I guess?
There's no way.
No way.
No way, because he's independent. I feel like there's no way he has a ghostwriter.
I feel like that was a complete entendre.
What if, like, he doesn't do disses anymore?
Why? I don't know. I feel like he's not being literal at all.
Okay. Then what do you think it might be?
They all feel the smoke, but he doesn't participate in whatever he's participating in. Disses? Like, apparently he wasn't in the streets.
He used to do a lot of disses, right?
Oh, okay.
But they all feel his pen, but he doesn't write anymore. Like, he has to write it. I don't know.
I feel like he was being not literal at all. Right, right. I feel like he was, like, writing something else. I highly doubt he
uses ghostwriters.
He was, like, basically saying people feel what he puts out even though he doesn't directly do it anymore.
Niggas wanna take it, they'll write furthermore. They all fan my pen, but I don't write anymore. They do it for the clout, it's about the bigger picture. We're breezy last winter, never took no picture. Lemon pepper wings from my little sister.
I think you're right, because he said dudes wanna take it there, but he doesn't do it anymore, but like, you know what I mean? Like, Phyllis Payne, but he doesn't write anymore. Mm-hmm. Before, they said people want to take it there.
Yeah.
So I think it's about that. He's probably not doing diss battles and stuff like that anymore.
Yeah, like, he seems like he's saying he grew up. Like, he's older, and he's, you know.
And they're just dissing for clout.
Black the Ripper. That's an artist, isn't it?
He died on my birthday.
Yeah. Isn't Black the Ripper another artist that we're supposed to check out?
Have we gotten requests for him?
We've gotten a lot of requests. I think so. I feel like I've heard the name. He was kind of young. He was born in like late 80s. I wonder what happened to him.
Right. Do you remember Drake's Lemon Pepper Freestyle?
No.
You don't remember? I played it for you.
Yeah, not memorable.
Okay, you know, I'm not sure why, like, the lemon pepper, it's almost like a lemon pepper freestyle challenge. Right. You know what I mean? Like, why everyone's...
Right, why?
Maybe because it is a nice little beat, nice little vibe.
It is. I like the beat. Like, I like what Chip did better than what Drake did.
Right, I did not think Drake's Lemon Pepper was exceptional. I really didn't. Yeah. I personally did not.
Now, I love lemon pepper wings. I'll eat some lemon pepper wings.
You will tear out some lemon pepper wings.
Okay.
I bet it's the name Lemon Pepper that is why everyone like.
It sounds cool.
Right. Drake Drake's Lemon Pepper, it was cool.
Drake is good at that.
That's not Drake's best song ever, you know what I mean?
Yeah. I mean, Drake is good at putting out stuff that just is just cool. Even though it's not even like that great. It's just so cool. So yeah.
I like this one better.
Yeah. I remember this one more.
Well, you just listened to it.
True.
I mean, this song was cool. It was just like a vibe, you know?
Yeah, it was like a vibe.
It was chill.
I feel like it was chill. I feel like I would not actually listen to the words.
Of this one?
Yes.
I want to listen to it again to hear the words better.
I feel like I meant, but
it's
the
not
beat
that I wouldn't listen to the words. It's like, I know I couldn't catch everything. It's something I'd rewind it on the silence part. It's like, some of the stuff I know I'm not going to like catch it
like
all and process
a lot.
It.
Yeah.
Right. So I would 100% listen to this again for the words.
I just feel like this beat relaxes me.
Right, it's a chill beat.
So, like, I just couldn't see a circumstance when I would be like, ooh, I would, like, you know what I'm saying? Like, I would just be, like, vibing to it.
Right, right.
Like, I'm chill now.
I feel like what he was doing in this video, smoking.
Yeah. That's the song you just that's smoke the vibe. To that's and the chill. Vibe. That's the vibe right there. So, yeah. I mean, it was cool. It's not, like, you know what I mean? I was just vibing.
You seemed like it mellowed you out.
It did.
Like you had more energy before we listened to
it. It did. I'm just like, oh, you know, time to smoke, time to relax, reflect. And then I was literally watching this and I was sitting there thinking like, wow, does Chip just like, you know, sit on the porch smoking just thinking about all this? Like, is this just running through his head? Like, he just thinks rhythmically and like.
I think so. You've been doing it for as long as he's been doing it.
I'm older than my oldest. You know what I mean?
Probably thinking bars.
Is he just sitting there just like boom, 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 boom? Like, it's interesting.
I definitely need to run this back to hear the lyrics.
Right.
That's all I have on this.
That's all I got.
All right. Thanks for kicking on the couch with us. Especially you made it to the end. We appreciate you. If you want to help grow the couch gang, you can like, comment, subscribe, all that kind of algorithm stuff. You can share this video with anyone who would love to see it. If you want to continue the conversation, there's a link to our Discord down below. Thank you for watching. Appreciate you. That's a wrap.
I don't know. Tell me, man, what do you know?
What do you know?
Me and my boys on the road. You the go. She told me, boy, you the go. Like, I don't know.